Hi everyone, it is Nathan Nerd, and we are here playing some more Assassin's Creed Origins, and today we are going to start on a new region, finally. Oops, wrong button. We are going to start in the region of Faiyum. We've already done a little bit in here, but not too much, and so I thought we would start down at this corner, kind of work our way around the water, do everything as it comes up, and end up over here. So let's get started. Hopefully this shouldn't take us too long. And then, yeah, we'll go from there. So let's go see. This is an epic view, by the way. I love this. It's so pretty. Minus the... Oh, we're gonna start off with a leopard lair. So... Where is everyone? Aha! Hello! I don't think I got him yet. Where'd he go? Whoa. Mr. Leopard! Come back here. Alright. Oh, you're way over there. I see you. Come here. Come here, kitty. Come here. Aww. Come here. I know, you're scared. Oh, now you're stuck. What is next on our list? Oh, what's over here? Let's go check that out. Whoa. Do I even want to know what's down there? Probably not. Oh, but we're gonna go find out anyway. Yeah. Whoa. Let's find our constellation.
Papo, why do people die?
We are not gods. Everything must die. It is what Amun has ordained for us.
Will we be together in the afterlife?
Be brave and strong. Fight for justice.
No.
Do not lie. This is all anyone can do. Ma'at will decide if we are worthy to walk together in the field of reeds. I'm sure you will, though. Your car is good.
Okay.
Pisces, the two fish. Joined by the thread of this life, they are forever balanced between the afterlife and the underworld.
Is that it? No. let's go down. See if we can find it down here. Nothing yet. That's not it, is it? No. There it is. Okay. We're good. So now we did that. What's next? Looks like we gotta go down here a little ways. Come here. I know, I'm sorry. Oh, there's a hideout. Okay. Let's be sneaky.
They will attack on sight here.
Help me see them, Senu. The crocodiles.
What?
You didn't see anything. Come here. Oh, I'm on fire. Good. Jeez. You're over there. What's left in here? The treasure. Okay. Where's the treasure? In the cave. Okay. No, y'all can stay down there. I'm not bothering you. You don't bother me. That's how it works. And then we'll go into that town.
What's this?
Let's go this way. No hyena. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoop. Sorry.
Work together.
Yeah.
Buy me some time. I must push on.
He's magic. You are a magic man. All right. Let's see here. Where do we need to go? It's up. Okay. Oh. Let's go up this ladder. No. Down. Off the ladder, thank you. Now, let's go. Let's go into this town here and see what we can find. Looks like there's a whole bunch of stuff. Okay.
Whoa.
Kill the rebel.
I never forget.
Nope. Sorry. You get out of my way. I'm faster than you. Come on. Oh, you don't want to do it? How about... Oh. Okay, well, we'll have to find a different way up. Wooden scaffolding has never failed me. Yes. There we go. Now I will come sit on top of your... Whoa! Excuse me? Come on. Yes. Now... Ooh, there's some loot. Bad guys. Papyrus. Yes. Anything else? Stairs. Side quest. What happened here? Come on. Tower with a hole by its feet. It's in need of support, so I sit behind it, but the wood beams seem more helpful. Probably. But, you know, whatever floats your boat. Okay. Now, let's find our way out of here and go find some treasure.
Best not to draw attention here.
Where are those stairs at? I lost the stairs. Where are they? Aha. Oh no.
Hey, what?
Nope.
You again.
Hey.
You should not have come in.
Hey.
Let's go get our loot now. Now that we took care of all those guys. Instructions. The new laws providing increased protection for Greek farms are expected to create some unrest amongst the Egyptians. As such, and in line with those laws, pardon me, add extra patrols in and around the Greek farms. Make sure you do it without decreasing vigilance in other areas if it means creating double shifts. Also, Virgin is to be dealt with promptly and harshly. It will not allow protests or trouble from vigilantes to affect the stability of Carinus. Okay. Well, I don't know what you're going to do with me around, so... yeah, about that. What's left in here? Our side quest, which we will tackle next time. So yeah, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.